In this expression, 2 to the 4th is the base and 3 is the exponent. Copy the base to the right side of the equality. The exponent is 3, so multiply the base by itself 3 times. Write each power as repeated multiplication. Now write repeated multiplication in exponential form. Tip: to solve this problem faster, copy the base and multiply the initial exponents. This is the power of a power property. This is the result of raising the power to another power.